Oh, but maybe, you know, it's a kind of a link between me and Beach Boys music. Because, for example, in France, everybody thinks Beach Boys are just silly guys with, you know, funny clothes. But, in fact, they are big genius of music. Because even when the song is sad, it's always positive vibe. Huh? I love this kind of song because for me it's you know, the first feeling of love when you are on the beach and for the very first time you are almost naked in front of everybody and you can see the girls almost naked and with a really hot sun. And I love this kind of ambiance and it's a song about that. The album, it's a very sexual album. I try to make very sexual music because for me now sexual music is the best music. And it's sexuality because I try to talk about sex between two lovers. It's not sex in general like prostitution or something. It's just sex between two lovers. And the message is if you want to be a great lover, you have to be a nice person. That's the message of the record. It's really hard to forget Serge Gainsbourg because all the French musicians live in the shadow of Serge Gainsbourg because it was so important for us. And so I try to make something different. For example, Serge Gainsbourg, he sings like that. But me, I think, you know, it's a, but maybe in my personage, my character, maybe because sunglasses and I smoke a lot and I drink, not so much, but sometimes I drink. And so maybe there are some connections there. But I try to make a very different music, but it's impossible. For me, Eurovision is completely the opposite of my own world because I come from a very underground music world. But in the popular world, like Eurovision, the only question is, I love it or not? And so it's a very simple world and I love that because now I need simple things to be happy.